You see that? The dollar bill has the Illuminati symbol on it. That's because this dollar is made by the Illuminati. All dollars are made by the Illuminati.
Who's on the front of that dollar bill?
George Washington.
Was he Illuminati?
Yes. Because, you know, he could have been a part of the Illuminati. But we just don't know yet.
Why would they pick a pyramid?
Because the pyramid is the shape of the symbol of the Illuminati.
Tell me about the pyramid.
So, pyramids got named in the 1960s. So,
19 what?
60s.
Okay.
And then in the 1960s, people got lost in the desert and started to build pyramids.
The desert where?
In ancient Egypt.
Right.
So, in the pyramids, when some people died, they made the mummies. And put them in a...
How did they make a mummy?
So, you make sure they have old skin and kind of green, like dark green. And wrap them up in toilet paper. Then put them in a coffin and build a cemetery. Only if you want them to be alive. Which would be quite creepy.
Tell me more.
But in the desert of ancient Egypt, far away from the pyramids, there's the Illuminati base. So, in the Illuminati base, there's a place with stairs that lead down to the king. And then you go inside a random room, and it has a red button on the other side of a stool with the Illuminati symbol on it. And you push that button, and it opens up a lever, and you pull that lever, and it makes the ground open, and you know, there's a ladder where you have to balance on, and there might be a hole, I don't know yet, and you go in that hole, and you land in some kind of challenge, and once you go to him, and you talk to someone, and then he asks you if you accept the challenge, and
what kind of challenge?
If you do some lasers, four lasers will rise up, and if you don't accept the challenge, I don't know what happens.